if you have a flat surface and you have a ball, you can practice your volleys. Watching it into the, and you're gonna miss it at times. You just wanna make sure that you keep practicing. Oh, it's on the roof. Now it's down. And if you don't have a surface, you can always just volley it up like this, not even bouncing it on anything. And that's how you practice your volleys.